also rolling up under this also called a sloughin. And there's a lot in this family. Member family of Italian families. Before it emerged from old Italian alphabet, and it Roman alphabet Latin emerged from a Greek script. A colleague, a travel group, Latin Sera, started to use this language in Latinus settlement in the 10th century. And they say in Latin, and Latin is a west city.
So the dark green countries on this map is all the countries that use the Roman alphabet today, and the neon green countries are all the countries that use the Roman alphabet along with other alphabets. And so as you can see here, the English alphabet, obviously, took a lot of inspiration from the Roman alphabet, and a lot of the characters look very similar. And then I have a picture of the father and the son, because it's like the father was the Roman alphabet and then the son's English alphabet. And then also the Turkish, Vietnamese, and Malaysian languages still also have used